some clams and batter. This is something that's been a delicacy here at Ken's place since 1927 when Ken Skilling started Ken's. I purchased Ken's in 2000, and we drop up to 24 gallons of these a day. And these are Howie, definitely Howie Carr's favorite battered clams here at Ken's place. Full Scarborough clams.
Wow.
That's a nice big one for Howie. Get in my belly. In fact, I can just see his mouth watering right now. March, really meant end of March to end of October. Watch out, sometimes bellies tend to explode, but I think you're okay. A big day tomorrow, Good Friday.
Right.
That's always one of our busier days of the year. Almost back.